Hello students, how are you all? Hope you all are fit and healthy. Today I'm going to explain you a new chapter, chapter 14, and the chapter name is Smart Chart. You can see this is the tables are given here. I will explain you the question number 1. The table given below show the details of the favorite TV programs of the children. Answer the following question on its basis. Notes: every children's like one and only one TV programs. You can see this is the name of the TV program, number of the children, TV program, and the number of the children. So sports 10, cartoon 18, music 11, serials 2, news 1, and comedy this is only number 9. So let's read the question and I will explain you. Question number 1, how many children like music? So see in the graph, music, right? 11 students. So here you have to write 11 students like the music, so 11. Question number 2, how many children like the comedy program? So let's see the comedy program. This side, here is the children, 9. So here you have to write 9. So 9 children like the comedy programs. Now see the third number, which kind of program is liked by most children? Most children means more children. सबसे ज्यादा किस प्रोग्राम को चिल्ड्रन ने लाइक किया है? There is the cartoon. Here is the more number, that is 18. 18 जो है सबसे ज्यादा है, that is called more number. So cartoon is the most program that's like the children. Now see the question number 4. Which kind of program is liked by least? Least means come. So least is a news. So because the news only one children like the news, so news is a least program. How many more children like the sports than the serial? Sports than the serial. So you can see first the sports is 8 and the serial is 2. So 10 minus 2, that is called 8. Sports children 10 and serial 2. So 10 minus 2, 8. How many less children like the music than cartoon? So music and cartoon we have to see. Music is 11 and cartoon is 18. So 18 minus 11, it will come 7. So 7 you have to write here. 7 number. What is the total number of children? Total number of children, that you have to add all the given programs and the number of the children. 10 plus 18 plus 11 plus 2 plus 1 plus 9. So it will come 51. So total number of the children is 51. Now see the question number 2. The table given below show that the things the children eat in the morning made of the rice, wheat, maize, barley, etc. Answer the following question on its basis. So you can see this is the main food item of these the children are eating. So this is the number of children. Rice number 6, wheat 32 student, millet 13, maize 2, sorghum 1, and ragi 1. On the basis of this table we are going to answer and give the solution. Question number 1. The food made from which grain is liked by the most children? Most children means sabse jyada children kis food ke item ko pasand karte hain? That is wheat 32, because 32 is the more number. Now turn your page. Now see the page number 210. Question number 2. What is the difference between the number of the children eating food made from wheat and number of the children eating food made from millet? So made from wheat is 32, made from millet is 13. So subtract it 32, subtract with 13, it will come 19. So 19 is your answer. Third number, how many more children eat food made from rice than the food made from sorghum? So these two of number of the students who like the rice and sorghum, do the right here and then subtract it. 6 minus 1, 6 subtract 1. 6 number of the rice and sorghum is 1. So it will come 5. So 5 is your answer. 4 number. The number of the children eating the food made from wheat are less than the number of children eating the food made from rice. So this is the more, because weight of wheat and the rice is item is more. So take out here and write the answer here. Question number 5. The number of the children eating food made from ragi are less as compared to the children's of number of children eating food made from maize. So here is the less, because ragi from maize is a less number. So here you have to tick out and here you have to write the answer. Now see the question number 3. Answer the following question on the basis of the chart given below. You can see this is a chart, the drama chart is here. So according to this, base of this, we are going to give the answer. Acting, collecting dresses, playing music, making the set. And this is the number of children. So one triangle is equal to 3 children. So according to 3, 3, 2 is a 6, 3 is a 9. So acting in a 9. Collecting dresses 3, 3, 2 is a 6. So collecting in a 6. That's like that. 3, 2 is a 6, 3, 3 is a 9, 3, 2, 4 is a 12. So playing in a 12. Then after 3, 3, 2 is a 6. Making the set is a 6 student. So one triangle is equal to 3 student. Like this we are going to give the answer. Now see the first question. How many children are acting in the drama? So let's see the drama. Where is the drama? Acting in a drama. So acting is here and here is 3, 3, 3. 3 times. So 3, 3 is a 9. So 9 children you have to write here. Which are the more children making the set or those acting? So it's in a acting. What is the being done by most of the children? Being done by most of the children. सबसे ज्यादा children ने किस place में लोगों ने काम किया है? तो playing music में सबसे ज्यादा triangle है. That is 3, 3 2 is a 6, 3 3 is a 9, 3 4 is a 12. Now come on a next page. Your workbook page number is 211 and question number is 4. How many children are collecting dresses? So 6 student, because there is a 2 triangle. How many more children are playing music than the collecting dress? So playing music and collecting dress, that we have to do in a and see in a chart. So here you have to write playing music is here 12, because there is a 4 triangle, and here collecting dress is a 6, there is a 2 triangle. So subtract it, you will get the answer. So this is your answer. How many total number of the children are there? So there is a total number of children. First you have to write the answer, write the collecting number and then add it, you will get the 33. Now see the question number 4. The chart given below show the length of the strip made from the paper to wear around the head of the children. Answer the following question on its basis. So you can see this is the number of the children and this is Heman, Bhavesh, Deepak, Mukesh and Jinal. This is the name. And here is given the length of the strip. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55 and 60. These are all in centimeter. According to this, base of this, we are going to give the answer. So let's see the question first. See here, what is the length of the longest strip? The longest strip is this one, Hemant. Hemant have the longest strip. It will come on 55 centimeters. So you have to write here 55 centimeters. Sabse longest kaun sa strip hai? Hemant ke strip hai. Wo kahan aa raha hai? 55 centimeters mein. That you have to write. Who has the biggest head? So which is the have the biggest head? There is a Hemant. Hemant ka sabse lamba strip hai, sabse big hai. Big head mein sabse ऊपर कौन है? हेमंत है. सो विच इज द लेंथ ऑफ द स्मॉलेस्ट स्ट्रिप? स्मॉलेस्ट सबसे कौन सा है? सो स्मॉलेस्ट इज 40. हियर इज अ 40 सेंटीमीटर. दैट इज जीनल ओनली. ओके, और सब उससे बड़े हैं. नाउ हु इज द स्मॉलेस्ट हेड? स्मॉलेस्ट हेड कौन सा है? तो उसका नाम लिखना है. तो जीनल पहले सेंटीमीटर लिखना है, उसमें फिर नाम लिखना है. नाउ सी द फाइव नंबर. व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन द लेंथ ऑफ द लॉन्गेस्ट एंड द स्मॉलेस्ट स्ट्रिप? लेंथ द लॉन्गेस्ट, लॉन्गेस्ट में कौन है? हेमंत. एंड द स्मॉलेस्ट में कौन है? जीनल है. तो लॉन्गेस्ट में 55, 55 माइनस जीनल का 40. सो 55 माइनस 40 15. सो 15 राइट द आंसर एंड यू कैन एक्सप्लेन दिस ऑल्सो. इस तरह से आप एक्सप्लेन कर सकते हो. अदरवाइज दिस इज फॉर यू स्टूडेंट, तो आपको समझ में आएगा हेमंत का इतना है, जीनल का इतना है, दोनों को सेपरेट करके 15 सेंटीमीटर फाइंड आउट किया है. सिक्स नंबर, हाउ मच मोर ऑफ द लेंथ ऑफ द स्ट्रिप ऑफ दीपक्स हेड देन दैट ऑफ द मुकेश हेड. सो इट्स अ 5 सेंटीमीटर. हाउ, पहले हम लोग दीपक का लेंस देखेंगे, फिर उसके बाद मुकेश का. सो दीपक का है 50 सेंटीमीटर एंड मुकेश का है 45. सो 50 माइनस 45, 5 सेंटीमीटर. नाउ सी द लास्ट वन, हाउ मच लेस इज द लेंथ ऑफ द स्ट्रिप ऑफ भवेश हेड दैट ऑन हेमंत हेड. सो दैट वी हैव टू सी द भवेश एंड हेमंत. सो भवेश इज हियर इन अ 45 एंड द हेमंत इज ऑन देयर इज 55. सो 45 माइनस 55, सो 10 सेंटीमीटर. 55 माइनस 45, हम लोगों ने हेमंत से भवेश का सेंटीमीटर सब्ट्रैक्ट किया है, तो दैट इज कम 10 सेंटीमीटर. सो टिल हियर स्टूडेंट, होप यू ऑल अंडरस्टूड. कंप्लीट योर वर्कबुक एंड प्रैक्टिस इट. थैंक यू सो मच.